live with for the rest of your life, who would you pick?
You.